Whoa, here we go! Now this is what you call riding in style.
Should have known it wouldn't be as easy as just driving down the road. Looks like we'll have to take a detour.
Yeah, looks like it. Something tells me we're not alone out here, Alex. No, road seems too treacherous over here. Let's see, if we drive off over to here, we should be able to make it to White Forest this way. Don't worry, we're fine.
A radio tower. If it's working, we need to send a warning to White Forest.
They right.
Have no idea the Combine's heading their way. Nobody's home. Wonder how long it's been deserted.
I don't know.
We must have a transmitter in one of these buildings.
Let's have a look around. Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole! Again! Oh, here we go.
I'll keep a lookout while you poke around inside.
Got it. Although I don't think I'll have to poke around for long. Come on. It's so close. Thank you. You mind, mind helping me out here? Unless...
Hey, it's off again. What did you do?
Hold on. Making a slight change in chords. There we go. Whoa!
Gordon, hide. Hunters. They're out there. Shh. It's on the roof.
Well, then why are you still talking?
The door. Here it comes.
Whoa! Let's light these motherfuckers up!
Get our warning out and then keep moving.
Good idea.
Here it is. Okay.
Let's hope this thing works.
The signal's really weak. Well, let's give it a try. White Forest, come in. White Forest, do you read? White Forest, do you read?
This is White Forest. Identify yourself.
This is
Alex. Alex Vance? Where are you? I expected you hours ago.
Well, we had a bit of a setback.
Don't you understand the gravity of the situation? The survival of Earth depends on the data you carry.
Yes, I know. But the Combine, they're heading your way.
What? What's that? What? You're heading our way? Well, I should hope so.
Not
what,
us.
What was that?
The Combine.
You're breaking up, Alex. What? What?
Whoa!
I wonder if we got any of that.
Well,
let's get back on the road.
Yeah.
Here, let me open the gate.
Now, okay, that's where we parked.
Let's keep going. See if we can pick up the road somewhere ahead.
White Forest, here we come! Whoa!
Way.
That's good. Whoa.
Look, it's one of those advisor pods. Back in the Citadel, those things we saw.
Yeah. Doesn't seem to be living anymore. considering the thing is torn in half. We should probably scout out this area for any spare loot we can find. Ah, perfect. Oh, whoa. No idea. Huh. Ah!
There it is again.
Sounds like it's coming from in here. Nah. Clearly.
I think we found our advisor.
Yeah.
The board said we should kill them before they hatch. Ah, life support. What do you say, Gordon? Shall we pull the plug?
Let's pull the plug.
Sorry about this. Maybe I can get this open. There we go. Over to you, Gordon.
So,
oh my God.
Hi. Ah! It's got a good grip on us. Oh my God. Whoa. No, 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 whoa. Wah! Oh, there you are.
Oh my God. Gordon. Thank God you're all right.
Yeah, I'm more worried about it.
It was hurt. Did you see it?
Yeah.
I can only imagine what it would have done if... Uh-oh.
Combine.
Sounds like it called its friends. Soldiers!
Oh, baby. Let's go.
ditch the car.
Hey! In here!
This way.
Oh!
Since you brought your chopper in on your tail, you want to maybe help us take it down?
Oh, with pleasure.
Definitely. Whoa!
Take it down!
Jesus!
I give the Combine a lot of credit, though. They're tough competitors. A real class act.
Right back at them?
Shut up.
Well, I could sure use a drink. Who's with them?
We need to get back on the road, but our engine's shot to hell. Tools for working on cars.
Tools? Got a whole shop over here. Come on, we'll get you set up.
Oh, thank you.
Supplies out of the White Forest base, but a few days ago the Combine cut off access.
What do you think, Gordon? Maybe while I'm getting the car fixed up, you can see about clearing up that roadblock.
Seems pretty simple.
All the zombies coming out of City 17 and kept them pinned down. It's just a matter of time till the troops start pushing this way. If you're up to it, we'll let you out there.
He's always up for it. Right, Gordon?
We got a trap door up here where I can let you over to the other side.
Alright.
That way you'll get to see the gun before it sees you. Good luck taking out that auto gun.
Alright. Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Wow, that gun does not play around. Ugh.
Right. Ah. There we go. Ah, and it made a perfect exit.
Fix the car, they threw in a bonus.
Special this week only. It's like an onboard radar for you guys. Picks up little beacon jobbers like this one here.
Ah.
We've hidden a bunch of these things out there in the field to signal emergency stashes.
Ah.
So keep an eye out.
Will do.
If your dashboard light up, you're going to want to stop and investigate.
I'll fill you in on the road, Gordon.
Okay.
Thanks again, you guys.
I think it's in here. Yeah.
Must be this van. Get back. I guess you cleared up that little problem.
All right, let's get back on the road. Hit and run! Ah, it's in the way! Ah, get out of the car! There it is. Nope. Let's try this again. That made me go further than I wanted, but okay. Haha. Mm. Perfect.
Rocket launcher. That'll come in handy.
Rocket launcher. A whole plethora of them.
I think the zombies want their stuff back.
Ah! Oh wait. Says there's another one around here somewhere. Was there one I missed in here? Oh, look at that! There was! Let's move! Next stop, White Forest.